go in there.
Don't waste your money on that stuff, Dougal.
Oh, Ted, you never know. There might be something in it.
It's rubbish. How can anybody believe any of that sort of nonsense?
Come on, Ted. There's no more peculiar than that stuff we learned in the seminary, you know, heaven and hell and everlasting life and all that type of thing. You're not meant to take it seriously, Ted.
Dougal, you are so too meant to take it seriously.
Are you?
Yes!
What, heaven and hell and everlasting life?
Yes, of course!
Dougal, if I let you go in, will you go home straight after that?
I will, I promise, Ted.
All right.